name is Caitlin Lamb. My scientist's name is Gertrude Ellian. She was born in New York in 1918, spent her Yale in Manhattan, New York. She majored in chemistry and graduated at the age of 19 from Hunter College in New York. She earned her master's in 1941 and worked on her PhD from Polytechnic University of New York. There she was presented an honorary doctor's of science degree from Harvard University. Her career as an American biochemist and pharmacologist, she walked with the development to treat and prevent kidney transplant rejects of malaria and AIDS. She won a Nobel Prize in 1988 for finding AIDS and malaria. Also, she discovered treatments to reduce the body's rejection of foreign tissue and kidney transplants between unrelated donors. She received 45 and got 23 honorary degrees for her discoveries.